give a wonderful welcome to Mr. Aaron Tveit.
The time that I spent at Ithaca College in a recital hall very similar to this. Ithaca College, anyone? So we're gonna sing a couple songs here that I would have found myself singing in Ithaca College in my recital hall. Oh, the places I would love to show you, although I hardly know you, I have a funny feeling we'd make a perfect pair. Famous sights I wanna see you seeing, the nights of you and me. I started my college career as a music major, and that's kind of my ties to a recital hall like this. I was a music major for my first year. I was studying vocal performance. I sang many songs in many languages. I had to sing three songs for my audition there, and they had to be in three separate languages. I sang English, of course, because got that one in the back. I believe I sang I sang an Italian song from, you know, remember that, you know, the Yellow Book with all the
24 Italian.
That's right, the 24 Italian arias for tenor, the Yellow Book. I sang an Italian song from that, and then I sang Ave Maria in German. And it was, I'd sang that song previously in Latin. It's a beautiful song, but it's a little harsh in German.
It's rough in German. Well, that's the original language. It's Schubert.
That's right. That's right. This next song is actually a song that I sang, one of the English songs, while I was a voice major. It's not a theater song. It's an English art song, so bear with us. But it was a very special song for me when I was about 18 years old.
Must stay.